In 1995, UWFI and New Japan Pro Wrestling waged war in an interpromotional rivalry that would forever change the face of professional wrestling, not just in Japan, but all over the world. This is the story of the Wild Frontier.
Tell me I'll forget as time goes on.